In the United States, it is against the law to make false or misleading statements about the products you sell. And yet, for decades, Herbalife and its distributors have been doing just that. In 1986, the California Attorney General and the District Attorney of Santa Cruz County took Herbalife to court, and the court ordered Herbalife and its representatives to stop making deceptive claims about their products. Yet in direct violation of that injunction, Herbalife and its distributors continue to make false claims about the health benefits of certain Herbalife products.
My asthma and bronchitis completely went away, has never come back. I've never had another asthma attack since I've been taking the product.
I haven't had a migraine in over 6 years. It's definitely because of the products.
I had no more problems with my stomach. Within 2 days, I mean, I felt like a different human.
Herbalife's distributors are continually coached to use such false representation to convince consumers to buy their products and to recruit new distributors to join their company.
Your only goal for retailing and even recruiting is to get these people into your showroom. The first thing that you want to do is you say to them, "Tell me a little bit about your health," and then you're going to listen. And you're hearing, I have a son that has diabetes. I have, my girlfriend who has sleeping disorders. I have this going on. Now you know what you're going to focus on and what product you're going to get into them. And now you know, and now you're going to get them into your showroom, and now you're going to get them into where they're liking you, where they trust you. I'm going to talk to them about what their problem is, and I'm going to solve that problem.
Herbalife and its representatives have been specifically prohibited from claiming that their products curb appetite or cause weight loss without a reduction in users' caloric intake.
You know what? You can eat all day and literally melt away with these programs.
We're going to go over today bikini in a bottle. I lost 8 pounds of body fat in 30 days. That was amazing. And 10 inches. You got your protein, metabolism's going, and you're just burning fat all day long.
They have been prohibited from claiming that their products remove cellulite or cause it to appear reduced.
This is an incredible product for women. It gets rid of the cellulite right here, right here, and some right here.
That they protect the vascular system.
Herbal Lifeline helps to actually normalize your blood pressure, your cholesterol, and your triglyceride levels.
Or that they cure or prevent a variety of diseases and medical conditions.
I was diagnosed with a hiatal hernia and an ulcer in my esophagus. I was put on acid reflux medication and I immediately reacted to it. After I started using our nutritional products, I was able to get off all medication.
Got on the products, lost 28 pounds, got rid of all my type 2 diabetes symptoms.
Within a month, my high cholesterol and my arthritis was under control. I love these products.
Whether they're looking for weight loss, they're looking for energy, they're looking for their skin to feel better, heart health, brain health, right here.
I have severe degenerative arthritis, which had me so stiff and miserable that they wanted to operate. I was in just chronic pain all the time. My neck is pain-free, flexible, nothing, just Herbalife. It's amazing.
No more fibromyalgia, no more arthritis, no more meningitis. I suffered from two autoimmune diseases, lupus and sarcoidosis. Oh. After Herbalife, I've lost 45 pounds. I'm down to a 30% body fat, and the only thing I take is Herbalife.
Asthma, using two inhalers for 26 years sometimes. Oxygen mask, nothing anymore. And my gynecologist recommended I have a hysterectomy. I used women's targeted products, and I have my own body fat.
I can honestly say I've helped far more people with their health over the last 3.5 years in Herbalife than I did over a 20-year nursing career.
Herbalife recruits new members through neighborhood nutrition clubs, where intake forms match diseases such as Alzheimer's, multiple sclerosis, and HIV/AIDS with Herbalife remedies. These practices leave consumers with the impression that Herbalife products can replace the need for actual medications.
Within a period of 2.5 months, we tapered completely off the blood pressure medication I've been on for years.
And gone from 4 prescription medications to none.
I'm a type 2 diabetic and don't take any medications any longer for it.
I have never had any lupus flare-ups in the last 18 months. Since I've been on these products, I will be on them for life.
Herbalife supports its claims about its products through assertions about research and development. But according to Herbalife's public filings, their research and development budget is de minimis, reporting in 2013 that R&D spending for the last 3 years was, quote, not material. Not only do Herbalife and its distributors make potentially dangerous claims about what their products can do, scores of people have complained to the FDA about adverse health impacts, sometimes severe, experienced after using Herbalife products. In contrast to their research and development budget, Herbalife spent nearly $60 million on marketing in 2013, with large sums going to purchase endorsements from high-profile medical professionals, policymakers, and professional athletes. While Herbalife focuses on boosting its profits through aggressive marketing, it continues to fail to sufficiently police its distributors' marketing practices, including health claims that directly contradict the state of California's permanent injunction. For 30 years, Herbalife and its distributors have not only put consumers at risk, they have broken the law. Why has this been allowed to continue?